Now, as newer aircraft are released, the aerodynamic efficiency is also improved, even if it is by a small percent. When you factor that to a large number of aircraft, then there's a considerable amount of gain and a reduction in the fuel bill. But there's one project which Airbus are pursuing to increase the operational efficiency of an aircraft, and that is the blade project. But in order to understand what the blade project actually is, let's briefly talk about the wing. Now, we all know the higher the drag, the higher the fuel consumption. And there are two types of drag, parasitic drag and drag due to the weight, called induced drag. Now, parasitic drag is the most common, and it happens due to the air's friction against the aircraft's skin. The larger and rougher the aircraft's skin, the higher the skin friction drag. For example, the parasitic drag on the A320 on a typical 2-hour flight is around 5,000 pounds at mid-weight, and the induced drag is around 2,500 pounds. This means that the two engines need to counter 7,500 pounds of drag. Now, if Airbus can reduce the drag, then they can reduce the engine thrust and thereby the aircraft fuel consumption. Now, laminar surface is essentially building the wing without rivets or other factors that could disrupt the airflow. It's vital that the surface stays extremely smooth. Now, Airbus has replaced the entire wing section of the A340 outside the outboard engines with a laminar flow section that has a different geometry. The wingtips have been fitted with pods containing sensors and video cameras. The structure to the A340's existing wing has also been covered by fairings to accommodate the sensors and separate the air over the laminar flow section from across the conventional wing. Now, by testing both of the wings in the same flight conditions, the research teams will be able to determine how much each is able to benefit from the laminar flow effect. If the difference between the two is small, the right wing concept will be more cost effective to manufacture, as the engineers have explained. Now, Airbus are conducting their flight test to see the results from flying with a laminar wing. However, due to the sun's angle needed for measurement and visualization, there won't be any flights during the winter time, but testing should be completed between spring and autumn in 2019. A very interesting thing though, is that the flights will be mosquito flights, and this is essentially to test the impact of insects crashing on the wing and affecting the laminar profile. During the test, a Kruger device will be fitted under the leading edge, which will be deployed in front of the wing during takeoff and landing to repel any insects. So overall, Airbus have a lot of testing to do before this project is fitting on commercial aircraft, or if it ever will be fitted on commercial aircraft. We'll have to wait and see what comes from the testing, but if the results are positive, then we could see a huge change in aviation flights. So captains, that's a brief explanation of the blade project. If you have any further information or opinions to add, then be sure to share it with us in the comments below. Like and subscribe, and I'll catch you very soon.